I mean, there's so much love in
both.
I mean, Chennai born, brought up, so most of it, I'm a Chennai girl. But I think for 10th, 11th, 12th-ish, I was in Singapore, and then after that, I went to America. So, yeah.
Okay, and they ఎలా ఉండింది అంటే మీ స్టడీస్ అండ్ ఆల్ అంటే బ్రైట్ స్టూడెంట్ ఆ లేకపోతే యావరేజ్ స్టూడెంట్
నో యాక్చువల్లీ సో హియర్స్ ద ఫనీ థింగ్ వెన్ ఐ వాస్ ఇన్ స్కూల్ ఐ హ్యాడ్ సో మచ్ ట్రబుల్ మగ్గింగ్ అప్ అండ్ టుడే మై లైఫ్ ఇస్ ఆల్ అబౌట్ లెర్నింగ్ లైన్స్ అండ్ మగ్గింగ్ అప్ లైన్స్ సో ఇట్స్ ఫనీ హౌ లైఫ్ ఇస్ ఎండెడ్ అప్ టర్నింగ్ అవుట్ బికాస్ ఇన్ మై లైఫ్ ఐ థాట్ ఓకే ఆఫ్టర్ లెర్నింగ్ దిస్ వన్స్ ఐ గాట్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ స్కూల్ ఐ లైక్ ఐ నెవర్ హ్యావ్ టు మగ్ అప్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఎవర్ అగైన్ And it just so happens that my life, my career is all about me being able to deliver lines that I've learnt. So, yeah, it's
okay.
funny.
And the dubbing, and Telugu, meeku, and ela dialogues adi ela manage chesaru mari?
You mean for the film? So, I don't know. I didn't know the language when I came into the industry. Today, obviously, when you talk, I'm able to understand and all of that. So, I'm quite proud of myself and I'm really hoping further on in the future I'll be able to pick it up enough to speak fluently and you know even give my voice but yeah right now I had training for the dialogues in the, while I was performing but someone else had dubbed for the film
and ippudu ante further ga studies emaina cheyal anukuntunara lekapothe completely into the movies
I knew my life was going to be about cinema I will not look back on anything else so cinema straightforward from here
okay manchi hangout place enti mi favorite place emaina unda
honestly I'm a workaholic so most of the time for me I miss being on set right now I really wish I was on set so I'm really hoping there's not so much of a break that I can just get back to work and yeah
మీ మదర్ లిజి గారు చాలా తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్స్ లో చేశారు చాలా ఇంకా చాలా మూవీస్ లో చేశారు ఎప్పుడైనా చూసారా అంటే మీ మదర్ చేసిన
యా యా ఐ హవ్ సీన్ సో మెనీ అండ్ ఇట్స్ స్టిల్ ఐ నో ఇట్స్ మై మదర్ బట్ ఇట్స్ స్టిల్ వియర్డ్ టు సీ హర్ ఆన్ స్క్రీన్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ద టైమ్స్ అండ్ ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫిల్మ్స్ దట్ ఐ హవ్ సీన్ అన్ఫార్చునేట్లీ షీ డైస్ ఇన్ ద మూవీ సో వి యూస్ టు హావ్ అ జోక్ దట్ ఇఫ్ ఎనీబడి రోట్ a story and the heroine dies they'd cast her they'd be like ah this role is for Lizzie so it obviously when I was a kid I used to get very very nervous and very very scared and in fact there's one film where I think Mohanlal plays a villain and I think he has an argument with my mother and something happens and obviously I was a child so when I watched it I was terrified of him I used to be his biggest fan I used to when I was a child I always used to go up to him play with him and all of that stuff but suddenly all of a sudden he couldn't understand why this child that really likes me so much is not coming anywhere near me and that point was when my father actually took me to set showed me what fake blood is showed me what all of that is and I finally got rid of my fears so yeah it's still very difficult for me to see my mom on screen sometimes
so